David, I know you are the guy that likes the dividend payers, but what do you do with that strategy as rates continue to creep ever higher?
I want more of it because it's the best strategy to defend against it. You want growth and you want risk on, but the reality is that the best insulation against growing rates is something that can actually grow its rate. It can pass on inflation because it has pricing power. I see McDonald's is one of the Dow stocks leading today. McDonald's is my favorite example to use here. They've raised the dividend something like 16 times since the financial crisis. It's tripled. Guess what the stock price has done? It's tripled.
Yep.
You have that defense they can pass on. If there aren't higher prices at McDonald's, there is no inflation. So to me, the dividend growth area becomes a sort of permanent area to play offense and defense, make tactical adjustments along the way, but we love the strategy. I have to say real quick, I cannot tell you what a blessing it was to sit here with Larry Kudlow. Larry is one of my best pals, and to hear everything he had to say about the death of the Phillips curve was inspiring, and I truly enjoyed being here.
If I'm not telling tales out of school, you were applauding when he was making
cheering up
comment.
A little
bit there, yeah.